Raymond.
Good morning, crazy people. Your boy Crazy Ken out here. I'm not alone. I'm with Zile.
Hey, yo.
And we're out here in Claymont, hiking the Three Sisters. Early morning, we just arrived now, 30 minutes ago.
Yeah, yeah.
Taking it easy. Pictures, videos must be limiting because apparently this hike is intensive. So, if you want us to survive and edit this video for you guys, we're gonna have to
like.
Yeah.
Subscribe.
You know how it is.
Yeah.
Turn out that notification bell and you'll see what you'll find. Let's get it. So, 8 o'clock in the morning. Wow, I think 8 o'clock in the morning. And it's super hot. So, the clothing that I'm wearing right now, it's also gonna be super cold. Because I'm wrong. Hell, this is so beautiful. Nature at its best. This is beautiful. Everybody's ahead of me, hope I don't get lost. If I do, I have God by my side, all those separate way. Yeah. New adventure, new experience. Claymont at its best. New hiking adventure uncovered by me. Let's get it, it's gonna be fun.
It's pretty beautiful out here, you know, we've got the ocean on one side and a mountain face on another side. It's really beautiful.
Nice.
Yeah, picturesque or picturesque, you know, that word.
Okay.
Yeah, it's a lovely, lovely day. The sun is out. I can smell some plants, you know. Huh? I'm in a good vibe, yeah.
Crazy Ken, follow us, Ken Base. Yeah, guys, out here, this is the first sister. You can see, you just can see the view. Landscape, beach, everything is just, it has that thing, you know? It has that juice, you know? Just look at the breeze, look. Just show them, Caleb.
Wow.
Can you see? This is what you call life, guys. This is life. This, it just takes you back from here to England, you know, with the English is produced, you know. But yeah, guys, we're enjoying here.
To colonize.
But yeah, guys, speak to you at the second sister. Cheers.
Alright, so second segment of our journey. Yeah, I am tired. The legs are feeling a bit sensitive right now, but it's pretty fun. I'll say that. What we're going to do is we're just going to have our water because it's pretty hot up here, but it's pretty fun. It's pretty challenging. I'll say, if you want to come along sometime, come through, because this is worth it. The view is phenomenal. It's really is. Nice. Have a sip of water. Nice.
Power to the people!
Are you in trouble? Do you need help?
I'm on a stone was the air and we're gonna use it.
I'm your savior. Listen, since I can't sit down. 2, 3. Do you have anything fragile in here?
No.
Okay. Zile, what happened? Talk to us.
Yes.
Zile, you on camera?
Yeah, do it, man.
Zile, come on. Talk to us, Zile.
Puma.
Come on. Zile.
Okay.
Talk to us.
Say, Puma Satan.
You're good.
Fire ends, eh? Fire ends. So we reached the summit, as you can see in the background. Mission accomplished. Powers in the background. You left this plastic bag, Zila, you're littering. Anyway, I hope you can hear me. Forgive me for the wind. But now we're heading back down. It was a successful hike. From the three sisters, done and dusted, we came and conquered. Now, if you like what you see, please don't forget to like this. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and follow those video guys at Crazy Camp Production on our respective YouTube channels to find out more epic camp content. And yeah, right now we're gonna go back to the chalet where we're sleeping. Don't forget, it's an overnight hike, so this video is not done yet. There's still more to be done. We're done with the hike. There's another one happening tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. Meaning, do not end the video, I'm not ending it soon. And we'll see what you'll find. It's gonna be epic. Just get lit, man. Power, what you doing? Are you taking piss? Power's taking a piss. Take a piss, Power. Power, you do realize there's wind. So if you're taking a piss. But Power, you do realize when you're peeing like that, the wind is blowing all the water to us, all the fluids. When you're peeing out open like that, the wind is breezing us with your piss. Oh, so you're pleasuring yourself.
My seeds have been found.
Yeah. Do you feel relief now? Do you feel less stress? Do you feel less anxiety?
Less stress, less problems.
Like, they do say it's very healthy for you, you know?
Very healthy. Absolutely.
Mm.
I agree with that.
Okay, on that bombshell, I will leave it on there.
Savior.
On that bombshell, I will end that show.